Laylatul Qadr is the greatest night in the whole year. It is the night in which Allah has revealed Quran. It is the night in which Allah will write the destiny of every human being. It is the night in which the angels come down with ruh to pay respect to the Prophet when he is in this life, and after him to his successors, the infallible Imams. Laylatul Qadr is better than 1,000 months, the greatest night at all. Almost no night in the whole year can reach the greatness of Laylatul Qadr. That's why it is highly recommended to be busy in the Laylatul Qadr, in worshipping Allah, in seeking from Allah our wishes for dunya and akhirah, in seeking forgiveness, in praying for our parents and the mu'mineen, and for our Imam alayhi salam, in reciting Quran, in supplicating and reciting dua, in doing everything we can do to gain more blessings and more mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.